Friends, now let us talk about netiquettes. The word netiquette has been derived from the combination of two words, net, internet, and etiquette, good manners. Netiquette can be defined as a set of rules that govern the acceptable online behavior of the user. The common etiquettes that should be followed while communicating online are general netiquettes, respect others, copyright policy. Do not copy the work of others without their permission as it leads to copyright violation. Avoid sarcasm. Do not include sarcastic or insulting comments in your communication. Treat others as you would like to be treated yourself. Respect others' privacy. Do not read and share others' information such as their email IDs, phone numbers, photographs, etc. without seeking his or her permission. No spam. Do not spread rumors and flood the user's inbox with unwanted advertisements or messages. Students, let's know more. Information is put on the internet in the form of digital pages called web pages. These pages may contain text, graphics, video, audio, and links to other pages. Social networking netiquettes. Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, etc. are some popular social networking websites where your personal information is visible to all types of personalities that may be genuine or fake. Hence, it becomes quite important to be extra careful while disclosing your personal information on these sites. Friend request. Always check the user's profile before responding to the friend's request. You never know which unknown person misuses your personal information to embarrass you. Use privacy feature. While using a social networking website, ensure that your personal information is not displayed publicly. Rather, a particular set of people you require do have the access to your profile. Tune the privacy settings as per your requirement to avoid unacceptable access to your profile status. Do not post pictures of others. You should not upload others' photos on the social websites without their permission. Comment wisely. Never promote anything which is biased or offends an individual or a community's dignity. Report abuse. Always report to your elders or parents if someone harasses or threatens you on the website. Email netiquettes. Email is considered as the most common way of communication at workplace. Hence, it is very important to know the following guidelines while using the email. Subject line. Use precise and brief subject line which carries the main idea and the motive behind the email. Use proper salutation. Make sure your email includes a courteous greeting and closes with your name and signature. Concise message. Try to be precise and non-repetitive while you draft an email. The message should be to the point and must not deviate from the topic. Check spellings and grammar. Make sure your message does not contain any spelling, grammar, or punctuation errors. Overlooking the basics of writing leaves a bad impression on the recipient's mind. All caps lock. Never type your message in uppercase as it indicates yelling, shouting, and at the very least adding emphasis to the text you type. Autoresponders. Autoresponders take temporary care of your emails while you are away from your computer. It automatically conveys the message on your behalf and saves the time of the recipients who could not have called you repeatedly in your absence. Use of BCC feature. Make use of BCC message while sending messages to multiple users. Take a look before sending a message. Always go through the email carefully before sending it. Students, time for Fact 5. Flipkart is a popular e-commerce company headquartered in Bangalore. It was founded in 2007 by Sachin Bansal and Binny Bansal. Students know the fact, IRCTC. Visit the site www.irctc.co.in to reserve and print railway tickets. Okay students, let us take a recap of this chapter. A network is a group of two or more computer systems linked together to form a global network. Modem allows a computer to send or receive information through telephone lines by converting digital data into an analog signal used on telephone lines. A telephone line is a medium that is used to connect the computer to an internet service provider, ISP. An internet connection is a service provided by an internet service provider, ISP, in exchange for a fee. Dial-up connection requires the users to link their phone line to a computer in order to access the internet. A wireless connection makes use of radio frequency to connect to the internet and offers great speed. Mobile internet allows a user to access internet over a smartphone using the network provided by the phone service provider. Hotspots are the sites that provide wireless internet access over short distances. A video conference is a communication that involves exchanging audio and video at the same time between people sitting at geographically different locations. A chat is a text-based communication between one or more users in which messages are exchanged back and forth in real time through a chat software. Email stands for electronic mail. It provides a facility to attach files for high-speed delivery anywhere in the world. Netiquette can be defined as a set of rules that govern the acceptable online behavior of the user.